They were hiding behind hay bales. They were planting in the full moon. They had given all they had with something new. But the light of day was on them. They could see the thrashers coming, and the water shone like diamonds in the dew. And I was just getting up, hit the road before its light, trying to catch an hour of the sun. When I saw those thrashers rolling by, looking more than two lanes wide, I was feeling like my day had just begun. When the eagle flies ascending, there's an ancient river bending down the timeless gorge of changes where sleeplessness awaits. I search for my companions who are lost in crystal canyons when the aimless blades of silence slash the pearly gates. It was then I knew I had enough for my credit card for fuel. Headed out to where the pavement turns to sand, with a one-way ticket to the land of truth and my suitcase in my hand. How I lost my friends, I still don't understand. They had the best selection. They were poisoned with protection. There was nothing that they needed, nothing left to find. They were lost in rock formations or became park bench mutations on the sidewalks and in the stations. They were waiting, waiting. So I got bored and I left them there. They were just dead weight to me. Better down the road without that load. Brings back the time when I was 8 or 9. I was watching my mama's TV. It was the Great Grand Canyon Rescue episode, where the vulture glides descending on an asphalt highway bending through libraries and museums, galaxies and stars, down the windy halls of friendship to the rose cliff by the bullwhips, the motel of lost companions.